But if I look at the largest number that is divisible out of this list, I recognize it's just 144 divided by 2. So I can really speed along my process if I know these numbers, and I can immediately see if they're divisible by my radicand. So now I can break this up into 144 times 2. Now 144 is a square number, right? So again, I can break this up into square root of 144 times the square root of 2, which is going to be a 12 times the square root of 2.